the pair. Brooklyn, New York just witnessed the dismantling of Beefcake Charlie. That cheesy fool. We should call him Fruitcake. That's why you never lived up to your potential, because you're too much of a fat, goofy slob. Bear Bronson is the monster that you should have been. Oh, but so much more.
Now, Beefcake, and the WrestlePro fans know, chumps, why you should fear Bear Bronson.